Yes, I did.
I was starting to worry.
My car conked out on the 40. I almost got creamed by a cement truck. Oh, they had those apples that you like? I got you half a dozen, Fuji. And the newsstand on Central said they might start carrying the Financial Times. So that's good, right? What?
You know, I could hire someone to do this. I could get someone from the office.
I'm doing it.
Yeah, every day? While you're trying to start a practice? Why?
Why? Because you're my brother. Duh. You'd do the same for me.
Well, you could stay for a while. We could talk.
Talk? What about?
Your cases? Your clients?
You want to talk about my clients? Seriously, you want to talk about the granny who got picked up for soliciting inside a Christian Science reading room? What about the kid who broke into a liquor store and drank 5 bottles of creme de menthe and then passed out behind the counter?
They deserve a vigorous defense like any other client.
Or maybe you just want to tell me what I'm doing wrong.
That's not what I had in mind. I'm hoping you didn't steal that from a motel ice machine.
You can hope. I'm gonna take a pass on the heart-to-heart, Chuck. One of my deserving clients, he got caught waving the weenie outside of Hobby Lobby.
Well, hold on, you gotta reimburse yourself.
This one's on me.
Jimmy, if you don't like where you're heading, there's no shame in going back and changing your path.
When have you ever changed your path? Hey, think on it.
We always end up having the same conversation, don't we?
I'll see you tomorrow, Chuck. And I might have the Financial Times.